event number five for the individuals is a repeat of the 2011 deadlift box jump workout. 21:15.9 of deadlift and box jump, 315 pounds for the men, 205 for the women, 30 inch for the men, 24 inch for the women. For workout number five, the athlete starts on the green starting mat. On 3, 2, 1, go, they come forward and do 21 deadlifts. 20, 21. They then advance to their box where they do 21 box jumps. 20, 21. They come back to their 15 mark and do 15 deadlifts. 14, 15. They advance forward and do 15 box jumps. 14, 15. Come back to the 9, where they'll perform 9 deadlift. 8, 9. Advances for her 9 box jumps. 8, 9, and then finishes on the red stall mat. Time.
Every repetition of deadlift begins with the bar on the floor and finishes with the athlete at lockout. That means the knees and hips are at full extension and the shoulders are visibly behind the bar. Once the athlete has achieved lockout, dropping the barbell is acceptable. For deadlift repetitions to count during this event, both feet must be clearly on the white number. If the athlete fails to advance the barbell to the next number, those repetitions will not count. No rep. During the entire regionals event, anytime you have a mat that designates the number of repetitions you're working on, your feet must be in contact with the white number for your repetitions to count. The following are examples of no reps. If Julie fails to lock out, that's a no rep. If her shoulders are not visibly behind the bar, that's also a no rep. Bouncing the barbell is a no rep. For this event, we need to see a conventional deadlift setup. That means the hands are outside the legs. Any sumo-style deadlift will not count where the hands are inside the legs. No rep. Each repetition of box jumps starts with a 2-foot takeoff and ends with the athlete on top of the box, fully extended. That means the knees and hips are straight at the top of the box. The athlete then may choose to step down or jump down for their next repetition. Full extension must be seen at the top of the box, not while the athlete is in the air. That's a no rep. If the athlete fails to reach extension at the top of the box with either the hips or the knees, those reps will not count. Any single leg takeoff on the box jump is a no rep. During this event, step-ups are not allowed. Once the athlete has completed their final repetition on the box jump, the workout does not finish until both feet are on the finish platform. The time cap for this event is 8 minutes.